atypical. It has this sure feature. You can identify this vertebra by this process, which is simply called dents of axis, or it is similar to teeth. Therefore, it has another name, odontoid process. Odontoid يعني زي السنة. This is the odontoid process or the dents of axis. And actually, it is the body of atlas separated and diffused here. The two lateral masses has a smooth upper articular surface to articulate with the vertebra above, which is atlas, to form the lateral atlanto-axial joint. If we say lateral, this means we have medium between the dens and anteriorly with the anterior arch of atlas and posteriorly with transverse ligament of atlas. Bravo. To form the median atlanto-axial joint.